I'm telling you, this is a setup. This man's my boss. He is an incorrigible spoofer.
Norman, what is it?
God, Cleveland was so worried, I didn't know what to think. Doctor! Please, Bill, what does he have?
Frankly, Norman, I don't know.
I'm going to keep throwing the girls in the air.
I mean, isn't it possible for love, hope, faith, laughter, confidence, the will to live, to have therapeutic value?
Norman, please.
No. You just put me right back in a hospital.